So hi.
Chicka.
Modern Classic Gamers.
Nah, you ain't fucking with that intro.
I ain't fucking with that shit.
Nah, I'm about to drop a whole mixtape about it. The first track's gonna be Modern Classic. Third track is gonna be Classic Modern? Question mark. Fifth track, because we're also skipping the fourth track, is gonna be Gamers with a question mark, because arguably, are we really gamers? We suck. The sixth track, because we're not gonna skip that one, is gonna be Casey's a Bitch. It's gonna be my diss track. He's also trash.
These guys are just assholes. I just want to climb a cliff.
Oh, you just
exploded. That's what you fucking get, asshole. Though.
Get his head. Get the head.
Oh, I'm getting that head.
Oh, yeah. Head's the best.
Now what are you going to do? Now you don't have any fucking bows, you assholes.
Well, they're still going to smack you. They have them hands.
Oh, you do have bows.
They got them hands.
How do you have bows?
That's all they need is them hands.
Get the fuck out.
Oh, his head. He should have died. Can you kick it? No. I hate that you don't have, like, a melee attack without a weapon in this game.
Yeah, I would absolutely be doing something with that.
Oh, where's the... Oh, okay. There it goes. It's ended.
Oh, you can pick up...
Wait, are you just holding arrows? Oh, I'll pick it up. Hurry, get it.
I will once
get
I get it.
Oh, no, they got it.
We have it for now.
Where's the head? Oh, he's looking for it. Don't let him get his head. Oh, come on.
Fuck. Bro. They're so fast at getting it.
He, like, really wants his head. Oh, he picked up his bow, too. Wait, fuck that shit. Oh, okay, there it goes. Where's the head? Oh, there. Now he has a rebuild.
It's mine!
Just bring it with
you. Oh, I can't run. That's the issue.
This is my head.
What's up, buddy?
You like bully him? I got your head.
You know where it's going?
Oh, yeah.
Off the fucking cliff, you assholes.
This is Sparta!
Oh, I kicked that.
You did.
You can do that?
Yeah, you just did. What's down there? Something in the middle.
Ooh, there's a chest in the middle of the water, but...
Is it worth it?
Not really. I gotta climb back up.
Oh, wait, what's up there? Oh, it's the billy goat you couldn't kill.
Oh, he's taunting me?
Revenge of the billy goat.
Oh, I'll get him.
Why are you climbing that? Is that the direction? Oh, it kinda is.
Kinda. I don't know if I'm supposed to climb up this way, but I'm gonna do it.
I've been doing that this whole game. Playing it, it just is easier to just climb. Oh, don't. You lose less stamina if you just climb slow.
I know.
Oh, jump. You can use your last bit. Yep, there you go. Oh, wait. Creep.
No, he's gonna fall.
Croc, I'm gonna make him fall. No. You want his meat, that's why you're gonna kill
him. I don't want his meat. Croc, I want him dying.
Croc of mine. In the wilderness.
Bye-bye. Oh. What? Oh, he died.
Oh, yeah, you got his meat. And meat, you cooked it, I think. Oh, no, it's raw meat.
That's
raw. I go raw. With my meat. Oh, that made it worse.
Yeah, that's
make it worse. I'm trying to make it less worse. I was like, no, with my meat. Oh, wait, that's kind of furthest innuendo.
I mean, I like to do that. Steaks are good.
I don't. Kids always wear a condom on your steak. When you eat steak, put a condom on it. You just never know what a steak has.
Yeah, you never know what kind of diseases you're going to get for your steak.
Yeah. They carry STDs, too. They do. Trust me. Cows are the biggest carriers of STDs.
Are they?
Statistics, you know, personally? Yeah, statistics show it, that humans get more STDs from cows than from other...
cows have you fucked it. In your day?
Way too many, probably.
Oh.
An unhealthy amount. What's an unhealthy...
I thought you were going to say, like, not enough.
What's an unhealthy amount? One. Oh, you shoot them? Oh.
I don't want to shoot them. They're my friends.
Gotta get that meat, that bird meat.
But they're my
bird
friends.
Bird meat tastes better. They're not your friends.
I don't know how I feel about this cliff.
Yeah, you got it.
I want to get over there.
You can make it. Just climb. Climb to the left. You done fucked. No, you didn't. You done fucked.
I know what I'm doing.
You done fucked.
I'm exploring like a pro.
Oh, yeah. Master Explorer. Three more episodes and we are yet to hit
right?
destination. A single destination relative to the to the point of the mission. Oh, no. Oh, can you? Oh, yes.
Ooh-wee.
He was like... That's like the shit that was happening to me, by the way. But instead, he just wouldn't catch anything. He would just
fall. That's awesome.
It's like a weird glitch out. He's like, oh, maybe
you just gotta be good.
Get good. Get good, Scrub.
Absolutely.
I agree. Just run through the trees.
I'm like really fucking high up now.
Wait, what's that? Look up. To the left?
Castle.
That thing right there?
Oh, the floating thing?
Yeah. That thing is a warplane.
Did they come and bomb me?
There are actually some planes that, like, not planes. Oh.
Oh,
you're
no.
You're not ready for that. We have no weapons. We are not ready for this. Oh, wow. We're barely ready for a slime, apparently.
Pretty much.
eat some choo-choo jelly. I'm so upset you can't eat it. No, eat a steak. Steak will give you two, I think.
I believe hard enough. Mm. Yeah, I'll eat a steak and then have some.
I have a little, a little apple. I just like apples.
Good little side. Side.
Oh, yeah, just bug. Creep. Just wait for it to turn around. Oh, you invited him to fight you.
Oh, shit.
I don't know why you invited him to fight you.
No!
You're gonna die. Oh, my God. All that time wasted.
Oh, I didn't expect the range.
Yeah, they have crazy range.
Like, the sight range.
Yeah, and that's why it's annoying. If they're even in line of sight, no matter how far. Like, I was literally almost a whole town separated.
No.
He saw me line of sight in a field and started walking
towards
me.
Oh, damn.
To the point where I had to sprint behind a fucking tree to get away from him from far. So those things are no joke.
Apparently.
That's why they're so hard. That's why I was like, they're fucking annoying. Ugh, we're all the way back here. Because they walk.
Devastated.
If they didn't walk. Oh, no. We didn't even get the amber. So this is like way back. This was like, we did this in between episodes.
Oh, I got rock salt this time because I'm so salty.
So salty. No, maybe that fell into the water the first time. Because the way it happened.
I just like to think that they did that for insult.
Yeah, for insult to injury. Cook some shit real fast. Add the blue mushrooms to whatever you cook right now. That will give you speed so you can run faster.
This?
Yeah, those ones, the mushrooms.
Can I just do all those?
I'm not sure. Try.
I want to do all the speed.
Just give me. It's like, this is how you make speed the drug in Zelda World. How many minutes?
Got some speed.
Only 5 minutes?
Oh my god.
Like, I mixed it with some other shit and got like 10 minutes. That's bullshit. You'd think that more of them would give you more speed.
There's nothing in there?
A single thing in those crates. Why do they have those crates?
I don't know, man.
I don't know if you want to eat it and just run. So you can just rush through this part. Or save it. It's your choice.
Can I sprint around the laser beam fucker?
No. You have to creep around him.
Alright. Well, I'm not gonna go straight up that way this time.
Oh, I think you should have.
If he's gonna be right up there and is a thin plateau, I can't really...
No, you can keep around. He turns around. He comes back. They walk a thing. They're like guards, imagine, in a game.
The guardians back. Are like guards?
Yeah, actually, ironically, what? Yes. But they walk back and forth, so you just wait till they walk one way and then you creep around them. That's the whole skill to them right now, until we get good. Fuck them up. That's my head. Look at, I'm a skeleton. Look at, Ma. I'm a skeleton.
He wants it so badly.
give me my head.
Gotta go down for it.
Oh, he just smacked. They'll still bite you.
Gotta go get it.
It's so weird how they communicate, because, like, they do communicate with each other, the, like, other ones. Oh yeah, lag.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm actually used to this when we're playing emulators, not when we're actually playing on the actual console.
They're just trying to get up, look at this!
And not succeeding. Well, you can just run now, you don't even have to kill them.
Oh, I know, but I just want to see them struggle bust a minute. They're so sad.
I guess we have to make some sort of progression.
Yeah, you're right.
Somewhere, we have to get somewhere. Just...
I was entertained.
I know.
Leave
I know.
Me alone.
Oh
get the
my
fuck
God.
Out of here, bats.
Go ahead.
Get the oh fuck out of here.
They're such easy enemies.
They really are. They kind of like freeze in front of you for a second.
Yeah, they're like, am I fighting you? Are you smart enough?
This isn't a battle.
Oh, you went around him, the thing, because he was to the right?
Yeah, you should be like right above me at this point, okay. But I don't really have any other option of anywhere to go.
Can you go to the left?
Keep going this way?
Yeah, and then climb up from there.
It's getting really dark.
It is. Do you see the castle? Ganon? Ganon?
Can I climb up all the way over there? Or do
yeah.
I have to
well, climb
pause
up
here?
And then, yeah, I would pause just to take a little break, you know? Link's going through a lot. He died multiple times already. He's a beer chest man. Oh, that's not a bad idea. And just run. They're like slow run. It's so realistic.
Get the fuck away from me. Go!
Oh, you just broke your sword on his face.
On a bat, of all things.
A Keith's eyeball. Yay. A traveler's sword.
Yeah.
Finally used that.
Trash.
And climb up the right, I guess. Well, to the left, not the right, but. Climb up deer.
Right, deer?
Deer. I like deers.
They're cool. He's actually right above me. See the red X on the map? I died, like,
But if you climb this one, this should get you at least
slightly. Can I get up that?
You should be able to.
I don't know. That's pretty fucking tall.
I made worse ones. Just don't rush jump. You had to do the slow climb. Which is annoying. It's like painful, but you can make it on that. It's the rush jumps that get you.
I kind of want to rush jump.
I think that's literally why they put it built in the game, just to make you... Oh, Casey, now you're not going to make it. Now you're fucked.
I'm a gambling man. I see a little ledge here that I think I can...
No, it's not a ledge.
Kind of stand
but
on.
But you might make it still if you just don't do another one. You just got to make it. And you might hit the rush jump right at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you made it. Yeah. But I like how they do that, like how the rush jump can be used even on very little stamina.
Yeah.
But you're fucked if it doesn't work.
Oh, yeah, it's like the last like, you literally ditch
fall.
Effort.
Yeah, because your character actually just falls. In this case, Link. I don't know, I see your character like he's some mysterious character.
He is, I don't know his name.
Yeah. Link, some shit. Link in the bio. He's a click the link in the bio or some shit, I don't know.
It's terrible.
Alright, go to the left again. So we avoided that douchebag. I'm just gonna keep going this way.
But there's... I need a cell tower.
For the left-hand side. Yeah. I just traveled in there with no regrets. When I... It's so horrible. Okay, hunted. We're hunting geese. It's duck hunting season. I know it's not a duck, but it's the best.
I got it.
Oh, yeah, I don't think you killed him. Oh, you did. Oh, he turned straight into chicken wing.
Broke my bow, but why he turned straight into chicken wing.
A drumstick. He just turned into, like, a fucking drumstick.
There's nothing over there. No tower.
Definitely go right, though.
Yeah.
I just want to go around that little douchebag who fucks us up. Those things are really annoying. Especially really at this are. Point. Because they're just they one-hit kills. They're fast. That's the thing that's weird about them. They're really fast. So not only do they have deadlock aim, running away from their bullets is hard because they move with you.
Yeah, and the dodge isn't like how it used to be in the older games. Yeah, you can like roll. Go really far sidestep.
Exactly.
This one is just like a quick little hop.
Yeah. But one thing I will say is one thing that you want to do with them is you actually don't want to start using your...
Going on an adventure! Yeah, like, he's like,
you know,
have a good time!
But usually, like, against them, you don't want to hold the sprint. Until you hear the tin 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 tin.
I guess that makes sense. Oh,
they're on horseback.
Oh shit, they're on horseback.
Oh no, you're done. They're coming to fuck you shit up. Oh, they have bows though. What do you think you're gonna take their horses?
I do. Oh, I'm gonna fuck their horse up. I feel bad.
Use one of their shields. Fire arrows and burn them.
Yeah, I guess.
Where are they?
Oh, fuck!
Oh, they're not playing games with the aim. Oh, shit.
Get fucked, asshole.
You did fuck him up. That was like to his chest. Oh, he's running.
Yeah, your boy didn't come to save you, did he?
Right? Oh, that was bad aim. That looks beautiful, though. Can you get on this horse? Just jump on the back of it.
Oh, God, this horse is everywhere.
What if you can ride one? Oh, we never. Just kill them. They're smarter than horses. Who doesn't like horse meat? I heard it's tender.
I want their horses.
Oh yeah, frame drops. This is with your bow too, though. Oh, Yeah, I wonder if you sneak up on it and you can just grab it by the ass and you go, "You're my horse, man."
I'm gonna try.
You see him? Oh, is someone there? Is that someone?
Fucking, oh yeah!
Oh yeah! You're my fucking horse now.
Oh what?
Oh, sue them. L. It's okay, boy. It's okay. Oh, this is just like Ocarina of Time. The little things and you can smack.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
There you go. You got him to calm down. There you go. It's all right, boy. Now you're fucking mine. You're my
eternal friend.
Now you're my eternal slave.
To
do all my bidding.
It's okay. Run. I won't kill you just yet. Not until I need the meat.
Not until until I'm hungry.
I'm supposed to go this way.
You think so?
Well,
it looks like there's a bridge. Under.
I mean, there is a path I could take, I guess.
And I see in the little bridge, I think. Oh, yeah, and you could have got the cool black and white ones. Shrine nearby, it says. Oh, you might have to drop the horse. What do you... It's left. Yeah. It like still makes the noise and it's a lot less epic. Oh fuck.
I think we lost video. Oh whatever, we can keep going without video for a second.
Oh
I think battery just died.
Oh, you made it to the village. Alright, I mean I guess this is actually a perfect time to end the episode then. Oh no, we technically got 5 minutes. 5 minutes and no video, guys, sorry. We need just pure audio in this.
I've got a horse!
It happens sometimes, trust me.
It never happens. Sometimes I have a little bit of performance anxiety, though.
Yeah, my penis. Now you don't hear us, so now we can make a lot more dick jokes. So you can't see us, I mean, no, you can definitely hear us.
My penis is, seem like you can't see, so my penis is fully erect. And you'll never know if it's true or not.
They look confused, so... Look how they're looking at you. They're like following you with their eyes. Get off of your horse.
I don't want to get off my high horse.
Oh, hey, get him to paint you. Oh, no, you know what happens when you fuck with the chickens. Don't do it.
This is if you attack them.
Can you fly with it?
Oh, yeah, you can. Hey, guys, I got a chicken. No big deal.
You here. Who are you? How dare you trespass?
Oh, fuck you.
Is that a Sheikah slate? It's like, oh, you got an iPad. I fuck with you.
I'm the one turning on your Wi-Fi, you bitches.
Yeah.
Come on.
Now they respect you.
Yeah.
Please go to bed so rudely. We didn't realize you were
they responded to me, so.
We didn't know you were the Wi-Fi king. We didn't know you were the one bringing 3G and 4G back to the land. Of course we've heard of the legends from Lady Emperor herself. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. You should have known you were the Wi-Fi master.
Yeah, you fucking should have. Now give me my chicken.
Oh, God. Oh, just throw it at him. Oh, yeah, clean that shit.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, my pussy is wet. Huh, is that... It's a penis. Could you be the hero my brother told me about? No. Lynn.
It's a lunk. Come on.
Oh, it's not that I forgot. I'm just bad with speaking for... Oh, my name is... Pussy. My name is Pussy. Phew! Oh, I just came.
It makes it so much better than I can't see you, though. Please, hurry, get inside me. Get deep inside me.
I just need you to imagine what that looked like.
Terrible.
Oh, you just bust in bare chest. Time to get this dick.
Give me that fucking hat.
And then he sees her and he regrets instantly offering his penis. Oh my gosh,
give me
disgusting.
That fucking hat. This with the bitch blades is, on
oh
it.
Oh my gosh, she has no teeth.
Oh my god.
She lacks in teeth.
She's got like marshmallows instead of teeth.
They're like super soft. At any moment, they're gonna dissolve. She has more missing teeth than she has teeth.
And you can see it. She has all marshmallows. She took a bag of those big stuffed marshmallows.
This is like the
super size.
Yeah, and that's what she did. Then I got some of the teeth. This is like the intro to a really bad pornography. The way Link is just at the entrance with no shirt on. I've come to fix your sink.
Oh, did you come to fix my sink?
Well, we should probably pay attention to the plot. In fact, dearest Link, please come. Oh,
I forgot my memory.
This is definitely a point.
She knew me when I was younger.
She did, and she definitely and told you to come
she's,
closer.
She's hurt. Now I'm going to start nailing her granddaughter.
Because why not? And then when Link,
you're too old for me now. Yeah,
and then when Zelda comes back, you're still going to nail her.
Yeah.
100 years ago, the Kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then all alone, she went to face Ganon.
Ooh,
before Princess
big
Zelda
mistake.
Went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you.
Link, you better not fucking cheat on me with her granddaughter!
However, these words, which the princess risked her life to leave you.
Well, if you are to hear them, yes, we will risk your life as well. But I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories.
I leave the choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess, just ask her immediately.
Tell me now.
What is this game? When you feel you're ready, I'm fucking ready. I cannot pass on someone who lacks conviction. Yeah. I'll die right now. Just fucking kill me. Life is hell and everybody dies. She and Abe, yet you are intent as ever to charge forward. Yeah. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
But was I a hero before?
Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount all that has happened.
Link! You better get some fucking milk from the grocery store! I swear to God, if you forget milk.
The royal family of Hyrule.
It's awesome.
Is also the history of Calamity Ganon.
Now I'm interested.
A primal evil
that has endured over the ages.
Yeah. Okay.
This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero. And a princess who carries the blood of the
goddess.
Yeah.
Okay.
We know this story.
This is just Legend of Zelda. She's like, let me tell you the story of the game that you already know. Oh, yeah, this isn't new, I guess.
Passage of time, each conflict with Ganon
faded into legend. Yep.
So listen closely as I tell you of this.
Ooh, 10,000 years ago. Now we're getting some reference.
Ah. What game is 10,000?
Hyrule was then blossoming.
Okay. A highly advanced civilization. Also, we had money.
Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm.
Okay.
The people thought it wise to utilize their technological
powers. Yep, I would. That makes sense.
To ensure the safety of the land.
Should Calamity Ganon return, yeah.
Should Ganon ever return.
Calamity Ganon is specifically the spirit Ganon, right? Basically, the way he is.
Honestly, I don't know.
They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the
Divine Beasts. Yep. Well, it's an elephant.
They also built a legion of autonomous.
Okay, so they built these weapons.
They fucked up.
So basically, this is a whole big hacking game.
Yeah.
Ganon hacked their fucking weapon system and attacked them with their own weapons. So he had a better hacking team. You were scrubs. You built good technology but didn't think about the software.
Didn't get some good firewalls.
Exactly. That was their fault for bad security on their internet. This is why their wifi is down. Oh, is that a dragon?
It's Ganon.
It's not even Ganon. That's a dragon. It's Dragonon.
Alongside these four champions against
ancient evil. Ooh.
The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero.
From who?
As the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible.
Okay.
They went like overkill on this one.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, let's just amass everything to fuck
in an army. Deal his final blow, yep.
Delivered his final blow. The princess used her sacred power to.
This is every Legend of Zelda game ever. Here's some new information. Don't tell me this is all that bitch was gonna tell us.
It is.
I know that story. We know that story. We learned that when the old man finally told us.
We didn't know anything about super awesome technology.
Fucking, yes we did. He said that.
No, we learned 100 years ago when we brought the Guardians back.
Oh.
That was the civilization that created
them. Oh, so she told us 10,000 years ago they were mated. Great. I don't care. Oh, wait. You're skipping things.
That's literally what I just told you.
We had to mess with his power. Yeah, well, yeah, she is kind of retelling. In order to avoid making that mistake again, the princess left you. What?
She gave me these words.
Free the four divine beasts.
Understood.
No, I want to know which ones.
The only four.
These elephants.
There's only four.
I wonder if she probably would have told us the names. Some more backstory. The Divine Princess, the Device Princess left you, is your guide and also your memory. What?
How is that my memory?
I know, right? The research lab might be able to help you. Ooh.
See, this I actually want to know because I don't know anything about this. See? Now I'm learning.
Oh, look at that. Shining. It's a small village, one of the very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity.
Ooh. So there should be like an actually fully intact town.
A legitimate like
there.
Civilization. Locked mementos. Your princess has the only hope in Hyrule as well. You cannot turn back on fixing our Wi-Fi, Zint Link. What would I do without my dank memes?
Why didn't get any XP? Why didn't I level up?
You know what XP you're getting? Next fucking time.